Crews are on the scene of a hazmat situation in Hamilton Township, Mercer County. Chopper 3 over Route 129, where a tractor trailer went partially off the road. It's unclear what was spilled and how much. No one was injured. The road is still closed in that area.